certainly looks as though his first goal has given him the confidence to snatch another.
I love to see that. You don't get much time in the penalty area, but look at the way he controls it and slots it, almost all in one movement.
And here we are with a massive scoreline, 4-1. They're trying hard to get the ball after he'd done well to make the tackle. And he was in for his third, and with a hat-trick in the offing, disappointing just not to hit the target.
Hugely. But he was a certainty there.
Good running off the ball in support. And the cross in now. That's good defending, because the cross could have been dangerous and he blocked it. It could be it. He can't miss, and scoring in this match with him is so simple. There's no doubt about the side that's in the ascendancy. Gone in strongly. And that's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it, not getting away from him. Passing it well here. Looks as though he will get through, but he's been stopped. That's intercepted quite easily. Space is available, and he's off target.
But it's just scooped it.
Two.
Safely behind for a goal kick. He'll be trying to find the player who's made the run there.
Well, the attacker's job was made easy by the defender there.
Into his feet. Good defending. They could have kept the ball there. But the attempted pass has just run out of play. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Moving the ball quickly. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.